Good morning again for everybody here again for our weekly Pilates session. Today we are going to use foam roller. Of course, many of the exercises, if you don't have one at home, you can do it on the floor directly. Only you need a mat and no more. But the foam roller is always giving you one step more. Huh? Difficult for some exercises can be a little bit extra, because you have to keep, you know, the balance every time on the foam roller. Good. The position always must be second. You must feel relative comfortable on the foam roller and the sit bones directly on. Be careful to relax the lower back, yeah, and to stretch extreme, right? But the good thing that you must keep the possibility to move, to dance a little bit on the under the seat bones, the foam roller dancing. Great. Stretch your legs, both legs forward, legs very parallel in between, and lower back. Focus on the lower back. Try not to sit behind. You see what's happening in the torso area? Always the position must be with the light as highest as you can. And shoulders in connection with the scapulas, great, and a big connection in the middle, arm with body. So light is always up, shining up, legs always, legs in this case parallel, not rotated, really, really parallel, because you must keep the connection in the middle and under your legs. It's very important when you move when you do the exercises, to keep both connections really active. It's the feeling is that you want to touch with the back side of your legs, always the mat, and of course inside. Well, let's start with a big breathe. Breathe exercise like this. Always up and inhale, use your nose, and exhale, mouth, and activate the connection in the middle. Let's go. 1, 2, 3 times. Inhale deep, straight. And try to separate your head from the neck and shoulders. And exhale. Great. Keep your feet in flex completely. And 2 more breaths. Inhale deep. Great. Now think about you want to touch with the twins, you know, the mat. Exhale. Great. But never lose the connection on your powerhouse. Go again. Inhale deep. Great. Stretch your feet again and arms side. Now the connection is under your arms, so the triceps area, eh, in connection with the torso. Inhale, exhale. Go again. Inhale deep and right side and left side. Then you want to touch both sides, long, long, long at the same time. And feet in flex. The same as you did before. Try to stretch the lower back as high as you can. And touch with the twins, the mat. Big steps. Exhale. Great. Keep it. Inhale. arms up, listen. Inhale deep, arms down. Go again. Inhale, long extension, and then hands around your feet. Spine is still very round. And press with your hands a little bit the end of your feet and keep the stretch.
For life is made for you to mold.
Longness.
And love is life to be lived.
Let the muscles stretch.
And love is life to be lived.
Great. And arms up to the ceiling. Long one. Extension. Shoulders back and down. Arms down. And the third one. Third level. Inhale again. Feet in flex. Hands around your feet. And now show me the light. So small extension. Up from the dorsal area. And then you can play a little bit with your knees when you have this position. Great. Now always stretch. Play a little bit. That you dance a little bit on the foam roller, the sit bones, keep the extension. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Spine round again. Inhale, roll up, stretch your feet and twist. Right side and left side active. 1. And stretch. Opposite. And flex. If you see, during the exercise, there is small dancing under your glutes and pubis on the foam roller. Great. Go again. Inhale. Bum, bum. Go again. And long. Chains flex. Go again. Inhale. And flex. Right side. Go again. Inhale. Left side and transition. Inhale deep. Stretch your feet. Arms on the side. Great, one and one, immediately big connection in the middle, long extension, centering your head as long as you can, and try to jump on the foam roller, squeeze the glutes back, squeeze the glutes, try to separate your glutes from the foam roller, always, but there is a big connection in the middle of your legs every time, try to squeeze the ball in the middle of your legs every time, great, keep this tension, and right leg a little bit. Separate the right leg a little bit up in the air. A little bit. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And down. Inhale deep and left. Go on. 5. Light. 4, 3, 2. And one. Great. Arms, side, in flex. And 5. Foot in flex. And a small rotation. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stretch your foot, arms up to the ceiling. Inhale and left. And flex. Extension. 5, 4, 3, light and 3, 2, 1. Inhale again, twist to the right side and extension and keep. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Extension, change your leg, opposite side. And 5. Lower back. 4. As high as you can. 3, 2, 1. Inhale up, arm on the foam rollers. Great. Up and down with the right leg, the same leg. Up and down. Up and down. Yes. And 3. Great. Fighting with the lower back. And 4. And 5. Great. And 6. Opposite. Left. And 1. And 2. Abdominals really, really active. And 3. Go. Again. And 4. And 5. Great. And 1 more. And 6. Arms side. Foot in flex and the same leg every time. 5 pumps. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Inhale. The same leg. And 5. one extension. Great. Take the right leg to you and relax. But the opposite leg, the back side of the opposite leg is very, very active. With your biceps and elbows is not here, open your elbow side. Bien. Let's go to make extension. Up. One. Back. Go. And two extensions. And three. But try to keep the balance every time on the foam roller. And four. And five. Extension. Six. And keep it. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Keep the legs straight. Arms. Side. And slow. Down, 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 down. Great. Opposite leg. Take the leg under, but hey, be careful with the dorsal, right? Always extension. Hey, are you extensions? And one, duck back, and two, great, and three. Now the back side of the right leg is very active, eh? Go, and five, go up, extension, five, four, three, two, one, arms, side, keep it, and extension, long, 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 and like you did before. And feet in flex, and the first stretching with the elbows bent. Close from your legs. The weight of your head is always going to help you to stretch all the neck and dorsal. Feet in flex, right? You want to touch with the backside of your legs the floor. Great, stretch your feet. Recover the position, long one, arms up to the ceiling, and flat. Go again, inhale, feet in flex and third level. Hands round like you did before, great. And shoulder line, long one. Dorsal area, from the lumbar area and dorsal. Ah, big extension, right? Five, four, three, two. One, great. Round again, arms up to the ceiling. Long extension, side, side, side. Great. Now you need a foam roller at the end of your legs. I would say much better on the floor, feet the mat, because you're going to lie sometimes. So stretch your legs. Great. Very nice. Good. More or less between the heel and the twin. And not at the end, not at the end, a little bit higher, but not too much. Eh? So, because you need place to move the foam roller. Eh? The foam roller must be free. And the same position as before, but if you see now the legs are a little bit higher, it's exactly the same that you did, but now the control is going to be in the difference with different muscles. Huh? You have to keep every time the powerhouse control. Eh? Not here, not side. Every time try to roll up and to jump. Then arms, side. Inhale, long. And roll back. Very slow. Bone by bone. Big connection in the middle of your legs. Bone by bone. Big circle. Big one. Chin to your chest and 100. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale. Great.
1, 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, come on. Go, 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 go. You can arrive to the handrail always, of course. You can cut the exercise. You can do 20 repetitions. It depends your level. It depends how much strong you feel today. Eh? But try not to dance with the head. Head very fixed. And the backside of your arms really, really, really active. 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, come on, come on. Powerhouse. Eh? Very natural. And big connection in the middle of your legs. Very nice. Go, 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 go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Very nice. Da, 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 da. Single. Inhale. Exhale. Hands around your hips. Chin to your chest like you did before. And try to activate really the powerhouse. Feet in flex. Hands on the foam roller like you did before. Spine round. But now show me the lines. Good. Arriba. Yes. Lower back. Lower back and extension. Flex. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round again. Arms up to the ceiling and hands like you did before. Close from you. Tack, tack, tack. And stay. Well, one small transition. Separate your glutes up in the air and now throw your hip up in place, forward and stay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Be careful. Try to cross your body through your arms. Back, back, back. Stay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and dance. Inhale, forward, belly up. Exhale, and back. Throw, body back. Go again. Inhale, forward, hip, 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 hip. Close the belly, and throw back. Great. One more. Inhale, forward. Extension. Go, 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 go. Hip, 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 hip. More, more, more. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And go back. Extension, extension. Great. Keep the balance. And very slow. In place. Slow, slow. Try to draw it up every time. And arms side. Have a rest. You can move your hands, huh? If you feel a lot of pressure on the wrist, try to move in both directions, but you never lose the connection from the back. You see, the back always in the right position, huh? Back. Great. Let's go again. It's not finished. Arms up to the ceiling. Inhale, extension, straight arms. Roll back again, slow. Like you did before, bone by bone. Bone by bone. Great. Slow, 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 slow. Big circle. Hands around. Be careful with the belt. Let's go to the handrail. But one modification. Keep your feet in flex this time. And bumps. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale. Good. Nice. Go. 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale. Great. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale. Deep, deep, go. Be careful with the head. Another option always is to keep the head on the floor, you know? Try to keep the connection behind your arms and the powerhouse very active, eh? And then go again. It's not necessary to keep the head, the roller, every time very active. Good. Circle again. Inhale. Long. Exhale. Hands around your hip. Chin to your chest. Roll up and stretch your feet. Roll up. Roll up. Great. Extension, extension, extension. Hands on the foam roller again. Like you did before. And stretch. Show me the light. Feet in flex. And give it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A big transition now. Round again. Arms up. Great. Arms on your side. On
trying to draw your body through your arms. Inward. Change your leg. Left one. Extension. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. And slow. Cross. Behind. Hey. Yeah. One and one. Throw the right. Extension. Well. And go back. Throw your left. Extension. Yes. And back. Three with the right. Three with the left. Huh? And go again. The second one. Extension. Nice. And back. And with the left. Extension. Go up. Back. Last one. Almost. Cross. And one. Right up. And back. And last one with the left. Great. It's a bit silence, eh? And back. Stable position. Stable position on the floor. You can rectificate a little bit the foam roller because normally the foam roller is moving a lot. So, inside. But immediately, you cover the tension of your abdominals, lower back. Bien. And twist. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. And reverse. Five. Four. Two, one, arms up, exhale, roll back, round, feet in flex, bone by bone, great, but be careful, lower back on the mat, when you touch with the lower back on the mat, roll up, never relax, roll up, stretch and flat, feet extension, go again, inhale, feet in flex, roll back, bone by bone, when you touch only with the lower back on the mat, lower back on the mat, you control, you never relax, and roll up, stretch your feet, three, again, inhale, up, roll back, more, roll up, and flat, stretch your feet, and a big transition, it's a small move you're going to appreciate really well. Roll back, yeah, when the lower back is on the mat, now try to do the bridge. You're in this way, and then bridge. Reach one, and down, roll up, great, and flat. Go again, inhale, the same, roll back, activate the powerhouse. Big connection in the middle. Great. Boom by boom. And then reach with the hip. Reach with the hip. Hip. Down again. Roll up. Feet in flex. And flat. And the third and the last. Then big challenge. Inhale again. Long extension. And roll back. More. And reach. And down, roll up, great, and flat. Twist with the right side, and keep it. Remember, some seconds, inhale up, stretch your feet and twist opposite side, in flex. Four, three, two, one, extension. Good. The same, roll back with a big circle. Roll back, stretch your feet. Big circle. Hands around your hips, chin to your chest. When you do the roll up, separate your legs on the foam roller. Feet in flex. And hands in the middle. Separate your hand, your feet on the foam roller, your legs. Huh? Not too much. At the end of the foam roller, hands in the middle, stay. And then show me the line. Feet in flex, exhale, arriba, lower back, and try to feel the stretching behind your legs, right? Okay, in this way, play with the feet, one, and flex, two, and flex, flat position, eh? Three, and flex, during the whole lesson, right? It's not necessary to keep the maximum hyperextension every time. You can do it, but it's not necessary. You can play a little bit. It depends your level, your flexibility level. And only keep hyperextension up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Spine round, come back. Arms up to the ceiling. Close your legs on the foam roller. Again, try to make a rectification of your position. 3 inches, more or less at the end. Great. Roll back, take a second. Roll back. Nice. Nice. Big circle. Great. Close your arms on the mat. Yeah. Legs are on the foam roller, right? Close your arms, close from your body, and right leg up to the ceiling. Big extension. Big one. Use the foam roller to separate your glutes a little bit up in the air. Up and down. You see? Hip up and down. Hip up and hip down. Great. Go again. Hip up to the ceiling and down. Try to control the position when you go up and when you go down. Go again. Hip up and down. Stay. Keep your hip up. Keep the position. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and very slowly down. Come back with your legs on the foam and then opposite. Leg up. For the moment, before to move, try to be sure that your connections are very active and you have everything under control. Go again, up and down. And one. Back. And two. Back. And three. Keep your hip up. Stay. 5. Use the triceps area, the backside of your arms. It's gonna help you a lot. 3, 2, 1, and down. Very slow. Great. Both legs up in the air. Both legs up in the air. Yeah. Big circle. Chin to your chest. In front. And 100. Lower back, very main strong. Recover the same 100 like we did before. Powerhouse, not on the mat, you know. Very neutral every time. You can bend your knees and you can relax your knees always. 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Open arms and hands behind your head. Relax your head on the mat and big scissor with the right leg up and down. We did this exercise before in other videos, so always in your routine, but you never toss the foam roller with your opposite leg. Very close, but you never toss. 4, 6 repetitions, more or less, between 5 and 6. Then last one, keep your leg down, chin to your chest, but try not to force with your hands, your head, only hold and keep it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest on the mat, leg up and opposite, up and down. During the exercise, try to be focused not only on your left leg, the leg that you are moving. Try to be focused on the opposite leg. Control always straight position, down, and of course the belt, the front ribs, the belt, up and down. Let's go to the last one. 6, chin to your chest, and stay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great, but you never lose the position. Legs up, great. Bend your knees and hands at the end of your knees. Keep your knees close from your chest. Close from your chest. Relax a little bit in the lower area. Great, roll up. Nice, we change now the position and the foam roller is gonna be in the same position, but you change your position. Look. I would say hands outside of the mat, and the foam roller every time on the mat. Very nice. Great, separate your legs. But in this position is very technical. Because the common error is to One, very slow, down. Very slow, down. Very slow, down. In place. But you never relax. Go again. Inhale deep and knees up. Extension. Ras. Separate. Not far away. Close from the mat. Five. Perfect alignment with your head, neck, and spine. Four. Three. Two. One. Down. Great. And last one. Inhale deep. You never relax your body. And separate. Your knees up. Long. Thank you. Repeat again. Arm in line with shoulder, hand, elbow and shoulder. But now listen. Close, not your knees, your heels together. Close your legs a little bit together, heels together. The same position like you did before. Knees up, stay. And now dance on the foam roller. Back. Long extension. One. And come back. And two. And come back. And three. And come back. Knees down and stretch your back. One and one. Stay. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Great. Modification. Right hand. Left hand again. Knees up, stiff heels together. Knees up, big extension, big extension, big extension, big extension, and keep your feet behind on the mat. Now you don't need a foam roller, you see? It's like the push-ups. Great. But now, heels together, heels together. Flat position, stable position, and breathe. Inhale, exhale, and play forward and back. Forward and back, very slow. Forward and back. Forward and back, and three, two, one. Heels together, spine completely round. You can't remove the foam roller because we're not going to use it anymore. And keep the stretching, spine completely round. Great, tension in the middle of your legs. But the rest of the spine is absolutely round and stretch. Four, three, two, one, and roll up bone by bone. Roll up, squeeze the big ball in the middle of your legs, shoulders. Back and down, breathe, big circle, inhale, exhale, up to the ceiling, and let's do our roll down, chin to your chest. Roll down, deep, 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 and stay. Keep it stretching and walk in three. Three, two, one. Heels together. Heels together. Heels together. Heels together. Great. So, one transition. Right elbow on the mat. Left.
really, really round, with connection in the middle. Roll up, bone by bone, shoulders back and down, and let's breathe deep one. Inhale, exhale, up to the ceiling. Reverse, jumping three, and not forget the triceps area. Good, go again. Inhale, exhale, up to the ceiling. Great, and plie, side, and big extension, like the mermaid, side one. Okay, long one, stretch, side, plie, breathe. Now it's gonna be more soft, yeah? Extension, side, great, and plie, great. Last one, extension, side, okay, big up, and plie, opposite side. Inhale, extension side, stretch your side, and long one, and plie, one, go again, extension side, bum, bum, long one, like the mermaid, and side, and last one, extension side, powerhouse, really neutral, big arm up, arm up, arm up, close the exercise, inhale, exhale, side, and reverse. Inhale, exhale, up to the ceiling. Big connection, scapula, belt, line, extension, and great. That's all. This has been our foam roller workout. Difficulties medium high, because some exercises are really high level, but you can try it. Something, it's a nice challenge. Wish a nice day, and till next week. Besitos.